is an uncomfortable conversation. You know, it does take looking inwardly. It takes your business to really challenge your perceptions, to look at how maybe biases have manifested in the workplace, and to really be, you know, really to be on this journey. The leadership team really needs to be on board. The whole team needs to be on board in order to progress. Otherwise, it simply won't work.